So these are the Chauvet sr140s, and about from where I'm at to the back of the wall is a good 60 feet. So I'm just gonna do a little demo here of what they can do. I just got them today, so make sure I set this camera up right. It's our first time doing this, so. See everything? Yeah, it's about as good as it's getting. Alright. Wash a little bigger, put it in that and the colors. Get the UV. Wash with that. It might be hard to show up on the field. I'll try to get this right here. And a warm white. Some of the different ones it's got. Just kind of going through it. Kind of new to the whole thing. Regions. Show Express. Kind of see it through the camera. Should turn some lights on here. Might be able to put this camera up in there. I just got it on a slow turn. We're back here about 40 feet. You see, you still got the beams coming over. They go all the way to the back, but I'm not crawling back there. Maybe I'll take him outside next. Watch where I'm walking here. Let's see here. Go do a couple other things on him.
Looks what the lights are. Well, you might not be the best car. Thank you.
go into some of the built-in back rooms in it. Set it on a color scroll too. That's some of the gobos in it. And then you can put it, I think it's got a 8-facet prism. So I'll put the prism on. try to do something here with the Chauvet. So it's just kind of cycling through everything. But these are the Chauvet,
what is it, the 140 SR? Or the SR140?
Might be able to, I got some 250s here, kind of get an idea. That's it with a Chauvet 250 down there. Three prism, single.